学习汉语词汇。
Learn Chinese vocabulary.
Learn Chinese vocabulary.
同学们，让我们一起学习语法。
Grammar.
连词。
Conjunction.
连词是用以连接词、短语或句子的虚词。不过，不过。
But. However.
不过，表示转折关系。例子：我从来没有写过歌曲，不过我要尝试一下。我从来没有写过歌曲，不过我要尝试一下。
I've never produced a song before, but I'll have a shot at it.
各种改革正在进行中，不过我无法预知结果会如何。各种改革正在进行中，不过我无法预知结果会如何。
Changes were afoot, but I had no idea what they would turn out to be.
我原以为这些数据正确，不过我现在发现了一些错误。我原以为这些数据正确，不过我现在发现了一些错误。
I thought the figures were correct. However, I have now discovered some errors.
可是，可是。
But. However.
可是，表示转折关系。例子：我已经劝他多次了。可是他还是不听。我已经劝他多次了，可是他还是不听。
I have advised her many times, but she still won't listen.
他点了点头，可是他看起来并没有信服。他点了点头，可是他看起来并没有信服。
He nodded, but he didn't seem convinced.
尽管环境非常艰苦，可是我们的同伴没有一个退缩。尽管环境非常艰苦，可是我们的同伴没有一个退缩。
The environment is very difficult, but none of our companions flinched.
然而，然而。
But. However.
然而，表示转折关系。例子，他原先已经答应了，然而没过两天就变卦了。他原先已经答应了，然而没过两天就变卦了。
She had already said yes, but within 2 days she had changed her mind.
他最初决定是要去巴黎，然而这事件令他改变主意了。他最初决定是要去巴黎。然而，这事件令他改变主意了。
He initially decided to go to Paris, but the incident caused him to change his mind.
我担心他没有能力去处理这件事，然而他最终做到了。我担心他没有能力去处理这件事，然而他最终做到了。
I was worried he wouldn't be able to handle it, but he came through in the end.
谢谢观看。